Ladies and gentlemen, saudara dan saudari, good evening, salam sejahtera, tacha wasang hao. Thank you for coming to today's rally. I would also like to thank my friends from the labor movement for joining us in this rally. Thank you, brothers and sisters. Nama saya Zainal bin Sapari dan saya adalah calon PAP untuk kawasan undi Pasir Ris Ponggol GRC. Pintu langit telah terbuka, menenangkan jiwa yang bergelora. Sila dengar dengan hati terbuka agar kebenaran jadi nyata. Ini adalah kali kedua saya memerlukan sokongan anda untuk berkhidmat sekali lagi demi Singapura dan rakyat yang saya kasihi. This morning, while distributing the flyers, a resident asked me, "Why do you campaign? Sure win. Don't bother about SDA." Let me tell you why we are campaigning. Do you think we are afraid to lose? We are campaigning because we value your vote. We treasure your support. And we want to tell you, PAP is the real deal. My PAP team, we are not magicians. We cannot make ourselves appear only during elections. But I know many of the opposition parties, they learn from one another how to do this trick. Kami PAP turun padang setiap minggu. Bukan hanya berjabat tangan, tapi kita ingin mendengar maklum balas dari anda. Saudara dan saudari, kami telah beri anda manifesto kami yang mengandungi rancangan kami untuk Pasir Ris Ponggol. This manifesto shows what we have done and what we will do. It does not contain any promises. Anybody can make empty promises. But touch your heart and ask yourself, which party can deliver the promises they make?
PAP!
Which party?
PAP!
For Ponggol East, I want to make this promise to you. If you vote for PAP, we will put your house in order. Vote for?
PAP!
Yes, vote for?
Kami PAP bekerja keras untuk anda tinggal dengan selesa dan selamat di kawasan ini. Sebagai contoh, tadi pagi saya berjumpa segolongan penduduk-penduduk Islam yang sedang berkumpul mesra setelah menunaikan fardu subuh di Masjid Al-Mawadah. Saya gembira kawasan Ponggol mempunyai dua buah masjid untuk keselesaan umat-umat Islam di sini. Undilah PAP untuk bersama membina keluarga dan masa depan kita. Saudara dan saudari, kita telah menyambut SG50 dengan rasa syukur. We are proud of our achievements for SG50. What we are today, it is not by chance. For 50 years, we had good leaders and a capable government. Kita perlukan pemerintah yang baik untuk memimpin masa depan Singapura. Sanggupkah anda mengadai masa depan anak-anak dan cucu-cucu anda dengan menaruh harapan pada parti yang tidak mempunyai pengalaman? I ever heard many times the opposition parties, they said they do not want to form the government. Take note, it's not me. The opposition said they don't want to form the government. Not me, oh. Don't take the risk of betting our nation and your children's future on parties that do not have or do not want to govern the country. Dear voters, I understand some of us have an alternative desire for an alternative voice in Parliament. Let me share with you this. The opposition do not have to win any seat in this election for them to be in Parliament. It is guaranteed by the Constitution that they will be in Parliament even if all of them lose the elections. There's also another 9 seats for the nominated MPs. Lembaga kita menjamin akan ada suara alternatif di Parlimen walaupun anda tidak memilih parti pembangkang dalam pilihan raya tahun ini. Untuk maju seperti DPM Teo katakan, kita perlu pasukan yang mantap. We need a stable party. We need a good party. What party is that? We need a strong team to progress. What party is that? Ladies and gentlemen, many parties suggested minimum wage. Do the oppositions know the impact of minimum wage? In many countries that implemented minimum wage, it has done little to improve the life of the low-income workers or their families. If we have minimum wage, many employers will not pay more than the minimum wage. They will also not increase your salary because they have already paid the minimum. Some older and physically challenged workers may lose their jobs because companies do not want to employ them because of high minimum wages. The opposition are calling for minimum wage because they just want to win your votes. I am in the union. I have worked for 4 years to help low-wage workers earn better wages, better skills, better respect. What have the opposition done to help low-wage workers? Zero! Nothing! Kosong! Onda mile! Simima bocho! The opposition only know how to take credit for everything we do to help low-wage workers. They have no shame. Where I say? In NTUC, we have worked very hard with the support from the government to help low-wage workers. Instead of minimum wage, we have progressive wage where the more you improve yourself with better skills, better career, you will have a higher pay. We talk, we do. Saudara saudari, pilihlah warna putih, warna kebersihan, warna kesucian, warna kebenaran. Undilah PAP. Choose white, choose honesty, choose integrity, choose transparency. Vote for?
Yeah.
Vote for?
Yeah.
Cinto woman, yi piao.